A poem by Nicole Carter that comes with a trigger warning. Ballast. I lose time. Hours pass. As I sit alone, thoughts worrying, hard thoughts, concrete that weighs me down. My head, my body, heavy, no control, like I'm being sucked into quicksand. Can't get out. No escape from the terror. Flashbacks that repeat, repeat in my head. Then, at last, someone I know phones me. Jerking me into the now. I tell her all about it. She tells me her troubles too. We say we are there for each other. Then we talk about cool stuff, everyday stuff, like how I finally washed my dishes, the great new tune I heard on the radio, the live music gig she is going to soon, her new boyfriend. I feel my head lifting. My posture improves. I unfurl from my fetal position. I feel normal again. Then I check my phone. 56 minutes have passed. So I quickly finish on another positive note. I tell my friend my usual joke. Why are pirates called pirates? Used to this, she sighs. Oh no, not again. I say, because they just are. I always have to say it properly, like in the pirate films. We laugh and feel lighter. It works every time. We say goodbye. Lost time I actually enjoyed.